Aleksandr.
And still, like a gunslinger, absolutely poker face.